Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan on Saturday took a 13-kilometre ride on the Kochi Metro from Pallarivattam to Alua. The visit by the Chief Minister, who also handles the metro portfolio, comes ahead of the formal inauguration by Prime Minister Narendra Modi on 17 June. The Kerala Chief Minister was accompanied by KMRL and DMRC officials. Media persons and metro staff also took the ride with the Chief Minister. Vijayan was given a ticket by the metro staff as he arrived at the Pallarivattam station. After walking through the station complex, he boarded the train to Alua. Though the Rs 5,180 crore project will cover a distance of 25 km from Alua to Peta, the opening phase would see the train operating 13 km. The work on the remaining section is nearing completion.